Thanks for see my video in here. I will show you how make two typical cross section. Okay, this one now typical cross section of root taken. Okay, this root, this middle root. Okay, fall is 2%. Fall going to here. And then this one fall going to here. This one tower for like, and then this one is center line. Center line in here, and then 2.5 meter to here. This one walkway, two traffic line. So here is traffic middle line, road line. And then in here is subsoil drain. So if rain, the water going to here. And then 1.5 walkway, water rail, and then RC drain. This one is slope. So up here. This one is retaining wall. Okay. Drain is minimum 1050 millimeter or 1 meter 50 centi. Surface reserve. Okay, surface. So this one is surface in here. And then total from here in here minimum is 42,000. Or 42 meter, and then maximum is 44,000 or 44 meter. This same. So center line in here, you just only mirror this one to here. Okay. See properly. Then this one is triple A. Triple A. Let's see this one. Triple A. Median field. Turning 25 feet. Turning. Cross fall. Triple A. About root fall, this one cross fall, triple A, triple B, ectitic asphalt wearing course, ectitic asphalt wear course, ectitic cross cross run 100 tick, QF 250 wet, macadam 150 tick type 2 surface, 150 tick type 1 surface, Qtext file, subgrade 5%. This one is detail pay for this one. Now detail C. This one, pivot shoulder, arrestor, propose guardrail, this one, selected compacted upfield, 25 tick topsoil, 25 tick terrain, Qtext file class B, 100% perforated PVC pipe, 20 mm size stone, 50 mm thick link concrete. Okay, asphalt wearing course, 50 thick asphalt base course, 50 thick cross run road base. Typical noise barrier. Profile control, profile grid, tangent. This one typical cross section of road about tangent. This one super elevated. Of roadway. Detail about road, if you contractor and then working in the road, this one is good. 40 tick asphalt wearing course, 80 tick asphalt base course, 50 tick cross run, 100 tick Q-web, 200 wet macadam, 150 tick type 2 surface, 150 tick subface 1, Qtext professional, outfield, topsoil, terrain, Qtext file, class B, draping, 100% perforated PVC, class AV heavy duty, 20 mm size stone, guardrail, 2 traffic lines, service reserve, cross section of walkway. Typical cross section of road. Thank you. considered even it's impossible to maintain one is too slow for cut and fill. The subsoil pipe shall be laid with a minimum gradient of 0.5% to these changes into root side drain. All dimensions are in millimeter yen unless otherwise stated. Rounding to be done when cross fall changes between shoulder and carrier width. The sum of subsoil drain to be placed at around 50,000 mm interval.